Looks like I'll be going to higher terrain.
I think you're going up. That's where you're going this weekend.
That means Letchworth, Portageville to be exact. Uh-huh. Thank you very much. 7:30 this morning, there I am near your backyard, and you're sleeping in. Call this a tale of two seasons. Check out Ontario Beach Park at sunrise. And the sun was just peeking out, only for a few seconds. It's a beach, right? The beach light. Beaches are beautiful, even in the bone-chilling cold. But then I thought back, hey, I took the same perspective 5 months ago when it was 80 degrees, oh, wow. And I got that morning twilight. Point being, two different seasons, beautiful in their own right. This much I do know. I like the ice. And so when I see this on the beach, and it's extended out beyond the beach into what is normally water, I think that's pretty cool. So you've got a good spot where you're living, Eric. And next time, I like corned beef hash. I like bagels.
Was I asleep for the summer
one, too? I like orange juice. It's all good. I'll come knocking on the door. Maybe Bolt will greet me. We want to see something from you. Send us your photos. They could make it into the News 8 photo op, and we're going to take a look at today's picture that's coming up in What's Trending.